Imagine waking up every morning knowing you have the freedom to work from home on your own terms and be able to make enough money, not just to survive, but to thrive. So I'm gonna show you guys how to leverage AI to start your own side hustle so that you can create semi-passive income that's going to be monthly recurring income. And one of my favorite things about this AI side hustle is you don't need any prior marketing experience, you don't need tech skills or some large upfront investment. And this is the same exact business model that I've shown hundreds of other total beginners who've been able to implement this for free and be able to see amazing results. And when I say for free, I mean for free. I don't have any course or coaching program to go through and sell you. In fact, if you want my step-by-step course plus templates plus scripts, 100% free, plus a free live bootcamp to get this entire business set up live on Zoom, just smash the like button and drop a comment down below, and I'll share with you the private link to unlock everything for free with no upsells, no paywalls, nothing like that. So how this business model works is we're going after local business owners. So think like your local dentist or your local chiropractor or hair salon, any kind of local business that sets appointments with their customers. And what we're going to offer to these small local businesses is an AI appointment system that is going to help them book more appointments and also reduce no-shows for their business. And this is a super simple service that I'm gonna show you here in just a second how we actually go through and set this up. But the value that we are going to provide to these local businesses is going to allow us to charge $300 to $500 a month per client because of the additional appointments that we're helping them bring into their business. Okay, so to actually break down what we're gonna be doing for these businesses, I'm gonna head over here to Google and I'm gonna type in chiropractor in Orlando. And so I'm just doing this as an example, but this could be any kind of appointment-based business in your area. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna scroll down right here. And right here, I'm gonna click on more places. And so if I'm in Orlando and I'm looking for a chiropractor, I'm just gonna pick one of these businesses and I'm gonna go ahead and book an appointment with them. Well, one of the problems that these businesses have is they are booking appointments every single day for their business. But the truth is appointment-based local businesses deal with a lot of no-shows. And so to try and solve this, what these businesses will do is oftentimes they'll have a receptionist who actually calls in to every single person who books an appointment. So if you've ever been to a dentist, maybe you've gotten a phone call from the front desk person just confirming that you're ready for the appointment. And so that's what these businesses have had to do in order to reduce the no-shows after people actually book appointments to make sure that people actually will show up. And so now we get into the actual AI appointment system that we are going to be setting up, reaching out to these businesses, which the way that we do that, a super simple way to actually go through and get in touch with the business owner, is just right here on Google. And so I can click into this business's website right here. And once you actually go to these businesses' websites, you find local businesses in your area that are appointment-based. When you actually click into their website, there is a spot on almost every single one of their websites with their social media accounts. And so what I do over the course of a week is I take 30 to 50 businesses and I contact all of them in about 5 different ways every time on a different platform. So we can just click into their Facebook business page and today we can go through and send a message to them on Facebook. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a DM that I've already written out. I'm just gonna paste it in right here. And so I just pasted in this message that says, "Hi there, do you still call patients for reminders or is that automated? I'm working with chiropractors using an AI receptionist for outbound reminders to improve show rates. Want the demo number to try it? And then what I can do is tomorrow I can reach back out to this business and send them a message on their Instagram account. That way, instead of reaching out to 30 to 50 new businesses every single day, we'll just have a better response rate if we continue to follow up with the same businesses for a period of time. And just to show you real quick that we are actually helping to improve something that real businesses deal with, what this says right here is that the show rate for local businesses that are appointment-based is about 70 to 75%. And so if we can help a dentist or an orthodontist to increase their show rate by even 5%, that is going to lead to a significant return over the course of 12 months. Okay, so here we are inside of the software and we're gonna go through and actually set this up so that you can see how simple this is to go through and do. And so I'm just gonna click on create your first voice AI agent and I'm just going to name the agent. So I'm gonna say Sarah. And then I'm just gonna copy the name of this business right here. And what we wanna do is actually choose a specific industry so that we can set up one AI voice agent, in this case, a chiropractor, so that we have a number on hand the moment that the chiropractor says that they would like to see the demo number. So for right now, I'm just gonna name this Kirkman, Cairo. I'm gonna come in here and choose a different accent. So I'm just gonna select Hope, and then I'm gonna hit Save Voice. And there's actually over 200 voices that you can choose from. And then down here, I'm just gonna hit Outbound Call. So for agent's intent message, we're just gonna state the purpose of the call. And so I just put in, I'm calling about your upcoming appointment with us. And then I'm gonna go ahead and hit next. And then right here in agent goals, where we could actually collect their name, their email, their address. But in this case, we already have their information because they have an appointment with us. And so we're gonna just go ahead and click on next, and we're just gonna leave this alone right now. And so we're just gonna make sure we choose a phone number to connect the AI receptionist to, and then I'm gonna hit save. So now we've just set up that AI voice agent literally in just like 2 minutes, because this is just a super simple setup. We're just calling to confirm an appointment. And so what do I do now right here inside of automation is we're just gonna click on this simple workflow right here that is a pre-built automation that sends reminders via email and via text message to the person who booked the appointment. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna scroll down right here where it says 1 hour before appointment. And right underneath that, I'm just gonna click this plus button right here. And then I'm gonna select Voice AI Outbound Call. And so I'm just gonna scroll down right here, and I've got Sarah selected. And then I'm just gonna choose a phone number, and then I'm just gonna hit Save Action. And then the last thing I'm gonna do is just hit Save, Publish, and then save again. Now, one quick adjustment we're gonna make before we actually go through and give ourselves a call to test this out. We've got this initial message for the AI agent to say when it calls into the business. And so we've got contact first name. I'm calling about your upcoming appointment with us at, and then if we click on this button right here, we've got appointment, and then we have start time. That way, not only is it confirming the appointment, but making sure that they are reminded what time the appointment is at. And so now this AI voice agent that we just built is going to be set up to call 1 hour before every single appointment for the small business owner that we set up. And it's gonna be a simple script, and we're gonna just test this out. We're gonna do a demo phone call so that we can see how it's working before we actually make it live for business.
Hi, Travis. I'm calling about your upcoming appointment with us at 3:30 p.m. Does that still work for you?
Oh, yeah, that still works. This is, who is this again?
This is Sarah from Kirkman Hero. Just confirming your 3:30 p.m. appointment today. Glad that still works for you. We'll see you soon. Have a great day.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Take care, and we'll see you at 3:30 p.m.
Okay, sounds good. Now, it is literally that simple. There isn't a whole lot that needs to be done when it comes to building out a script for this AI voice agent. The main goal here is to take a load off of the actual person who's reaching out, who's making these phone calls on a day-to-day basis, so that that individual can work on other areas of the business, or if it is the small business owner who's making the phone calls. So I hope you can see how valuable and cutting edge selling AI to these small businesses can be, and that for $300 to $500 per month, that is a total no-brainer, because typically an assistant, a front desk secretary, these small businesses are probably going to be paying them like $3,000 per month. And no, we're not trying to replace assistants or secretaries. I think there is a need for them. But if we could take off a lot of the load off of their plate so that they could focus on helping the small business owner in other areas of the business, it would be a massive value add to these businesses. On top of that, you get to keep the $300 to $500 per month, 100% of the profits, and set it up just like I showed you guys in a simple 5 to 10 minute setup. One time and you're done. But because this simple service continues to bring value every single month, these business owners are going to continue to pay you every single month. So this is monthly recurring revenue. That way you don't have to start over from zero at the beginning of every single month, which honestly, that is the holy grail to any kind of business. So I hope you liked that. If you did, don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, drop a comment down below, and I will share with you the private link to unlock my free step-by-step course on how to get all this set up, how to get your first clients for free. I have a lot of different ways to go through and get your first clients, and then how to set up everything to fulfill for those clients, get paid on a monthly basis, plus my website template that you can get set up in a matter of minutes for your own business, plus the sales scripts. And tomorrow morning, we're actually holding a free live bootcamp on Zoom where we will actually help you get this entire business set up 100% for free.